watch videos of the latest WLTZ First News stories and post your comments now on WLTZ.com. Putting you first on the web.